here in Baldwin say that local teacher and her husband abused their 10-week-old baby repeatedly. In fact, police believe that little boy suffered injuries that began at the beginning of his life.
This is Stephanie Faust, a French teacher at Brentwood Middle High School, and according to police, a child abuser. Police say she and her husband, Scott Faust, beat their 10-week-old son over and over inside their Baldwin home.
The father said that he had the child on his lap and the child slipped off and he had grabbed it by the arm and heard a snap. That was inconsistent with the doctor's findings at the hospital. In addition, when they examined the infant, they also found several broken ribs, I believe 3 broken ribs, and several broken bones that were in the process of healing.
Baldwin's police chief says the doctors called each of the injuries child abuse. The chief says the couple claimed their infant simply had weak bones.
We had consulted several other doctors to make sure that they were of the opinion that it was child abuse. 3 doctors said it was. And we also consulted with the district attorney's office before filing the charges.
Police say after they finally charged the couple, they gave them time to turn themselves in. When they didn't, they arrested them Wednesday. There was no answer at their home this afternoon. Police tell us the infant's grandmother was ordered to live there with the family after the abuse allegations. While no one here was talking, neighbors along Evelyn Road were.
Throw the book at him.
Brentwood superintendent confirmed for me that Stephanie Faust, who teaches French in the district, has been removed from the classroom pending further developments.
Stephanie and Scott Faust have been charged with aggravated assault and endangering the welfare of a child. The police chief here in Baldwin tells me they also have a 2-year-old, but they say they checked out that 2-year-old and the 2-year-old seems to be just fine. Reporting live in Baldwin, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.